Hey you guys, so I'm here with Nellie Cornelia, and I'm gonna be changing her into a super cute outfit that I'm so excited for. I really love this outfit, and I'm hoping so much that it fits her well, because I really want to take her out in this outfit, like in an outing. And you might be able to see Harry over there. So I got the other babies here, and they're still in there waiting for their outings outfits. But I just changed, you can sort of see right there. I already did her hair, and I just changed her back into her sitting body, finally. I've been delaying that a lot. I was gonna put her in, I was gonna put them all in Christmas wear, but that didn't happen in time. So for next year, I have outfits. Okay. So these are the shoes I'm gonna put on her. So there's these gold moccasins, and then here's the outfit. I know it has cheetah print, but I think it's adorable. Here's the headband, and then we have this like blue jean jacket shirt, and then the little cheetah skirt. I believe. Yep. The little skirt. I think it's gonna look so adorable, but I'm a little afraid it might be too big. I'm pretty sure I ordered 12 to 18, but I don't remember. Pretty sure that's the size, but it doesn't say it on there. So let's see, let's get started. I was gonna do the hair. I have to do the hair last. I don't know what to do first. Maybe the skirt. Okay, so it feels like. Like this is the back. Okay, so while I'm dressing her, I'm gonna try and talk a little bit loud because I have my fan on, and I don't know if you can even hear me. Wow, she looks terrible. So let's see, I wanted to talk about some stuff. Well, first I want to talk about the new YouTube like rules and guidelines for like YouTube channels and monetization now, which are horrible, and I think it's very discouraging to smaller channels who would otherwise be bigger channels. Like, they have these new rules that you have to have 4,000 hours of watch time within 12 months, and you have to have over 1,000 subscribers. So if you guys want to binge watch me, I'm only missing 600 hours of watch time so that I can still get monetization. It's not like I make a lot of money, but it's nice to see, like, that I make some money off of this hobby, because wouldn't it be everybody's dream to make money off of something that they love, or a hobby that they love? It's just something extra that's nice. Okay, so I think this okay, it looks good. I'm excited. I'm just gonna pull off a tag because, let's face it, I don't do returns. I just get rid of it. Everything just goes to donations. So, anyway, they have those new guidelines. But, I wanted to talk about that. And another thing I wanted to talk about, okay, this outfit. I am so excited for this outfit. I've had it for a while now, probably a week, maybe 2 weeks, and I haven't changed her into it. I've been dying to just hold her and cuddle her in this outfit, but I've been feeling lately like everything I do with them, I should film. Like, I want to share everything with you guys, but just the setting up of the camera and the lights and posting it and doing the editing, it's so much work that sometimes it kind of keeps me from interacting with my dolls. Like, I feel pressure from myself to share everything with you guys. And I want you guys to see everything. And I want to talk to you guys, and I want to see your comments and all of that. So I put all this pressure on myself to the point where I haven't even touched the baby. I didn't even change her into this outfit that I've been dying to see her in, which now I'm a little bit scared. It's looking a little like, I don't know, this top button up here. I might have had to put a onesie under her. I'm sort of regretting maybe changing her into this sitting body. It's looking more like it's going to look a lot cuter if she was standing up. So we might have to make a part two of this outfit. I don't really like to repeat outfits today. At least not on video. It's just at home, but okay. Okay, so. There it is. It looks a little... Doesn't look how I thought it would look. Probably if I undo the top button, but I would need to put a onesie under there. So maybe like that? That looks better? Okay. Just some of my thoughts. Now I don't know how to do this headband. Can you do like bows on him more than headband? Yeah, so you're gonna have to do it over the whole head. Okay. So now that she's all dressed up, if I end up actually loving this outfit as much as I thought I would, I might have to go in an outing. I'm gonna have to go somewhere. I just changed her into this sitting body. And the last time I changed her into the standing body was going ice skating. Aw, I feel like it looks kind of cute. Let me back up. Oh, I like it. It's cute. What do you guys think? Oh, you can't see her gold. There you go. Can you see her? Trying to see what you guys are seeing. Okay. Anyway, the last time that I'll back up the camera so you guys can see. The last time that I changed her into the standing body was for the ice skating that she did. And her arm fell off, which is why we only ice skated for like 30 seconds in that video. It fell off on the ice. Her limbs started falling. I have these these little tie-on things. But I have them very, very thin. And they don't really hold on all that well. See, once I get these shoes on, they're a little bit small. These I originally bought for Haley, but they are way too big. They're like 0 to 6 months, and she's 12 to 18, so it's a little bit of a squeeze, but I'm not going to keep them on her when she's, you know, just chilling in my room. Anyway, what was I talking about? Her standing body. Oh, the little tie wrap stuff. Yeah, so they're so thin that sometimes the limbs start falling, so I'm very afraid of that now, so I'm putting them kind of tight and it's getting crazy. I need to find out like a better place to buy some that are a better size. So I think maybe people will do that. I might put a onesie under her. I probably will. I'll put a white onesie. Just because even though, yeah, this cross body is already white, but I just wouldn't want people to be able to tell. Okay, so let's see if I can back up this camera. Okay. And you can see down there, but let me zoom up a little. Oop. Okay. There. Oh, she looks really cute. Oh my gosh, she looks. Okay, let's see if I can stop the camera. I hope you can hear me. I wasn't talking loud at all. I should have been. Okay, so there she is. Oh, there's so much. She looks kind of cute. I'm still going to want to put her in the standing body in this outfit just because I think you need to see the skirt better. But I think she looks so adorable and I can't wait to take her out in this outfit and take pictures and show it to all my friends. She looks so precious! Oh, I love her. Okay, let me see if I can zoom into her face. A little bit there. You guys can focus. She's so pretty! Oh, I love her so much. Okay, so she's all changed, and hopefully I'll be doing an outing video with her in this outfit because she looks adorable. Alright, so I know I already cut off the video, but I was posing her because like her for Instagram, and I'm a little biased, but because I'm her mother, but I have the cutest final child ever. Oh, look how precious she looks. Oh, I love her so much. Harry, you're in her shot. Just kidding. They're all gonna get little babies. Oh, look how precious she is. I love her so, so much, honey. Okay. Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys just one of the little poses that I'm gonna do for her photo shoot. My Instagram is for my reborn is in the link below if you want to go check it out. So much, she's so sweet. I love her. Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching.